So we're on the way to see the grebes today, hopefully doing their mating ritual. It's a good still spring morning. It's a bit dull, but hopefully they'll be around and hopefully they'll be showing well. I'm just going to head to the Kinigo hide, have a quick look from there, and maybe a way along the shore walk, see what we can see. And set up on the, if you can see that, it's my 70 Mark II again. As almost always nowadays for this kind of stuff, and the Sigma 150 to 600, because this particular hide requires a bit of reach. The stuff's usually not far out, but further than normal, so you need a wee bit of reach. But we're in here, it's quiet, there's a few leaves, I'll probably get them starting to pile up. Shaking their heads a bit, not a wee bit disinterested this morning, nothing out of the ordinary, but we'll keep it posted, and if we see anything, you'll see it on here. Grebes, they are showing quite well. They haven't come as close as they normally come in, but I'm hoping, given a bit of time, we've just bypassed a major storm that's come in to England and Southern Ireland and sort of missed us, so it's flat calm, light's not too bad at all, so I'm hoping that the grebes display today and we can get some decent footage of them. Give you a rundown of settings and things. Shooting with a bit of exposure compensation this morning. It's a wee bit dull, it's a wee bit drab, a bit grey. So trying to keep a bit of light in it. Round about 1 over 200. In around that, depending on if any action occurs. Beanbag mounted. Nice and stabilised. Shooting out over the bay.